Let's see how to compile and run a program in Idris mode. The first step is to write the program. So we define a module called main, because that's where Idris will look for the main function. And then main is just as with Haskell, an IO and unit. What main will do is first ask the user for his or her name. So we say, instead of denotation, is your name. Then the next step is to actually read the name. Finally, we can print out, hello, your name. And just as in Haskell, we have this $ syntax. Okay, so how do we actually run this program? The first step is to type check it. So Control C, Control L asks Idris to load the file, and we see in fact that it did not work. And what he can't find is read line. So we say, well, there's no such variable. All right. So obviously I remembered the name of this function wrong. So if I come up to my Idris buffer, I can then go and search for the type in the documentation. This is Control C, Control D, T normally. And I'm searching for the type IO of string. And Idris tells us that it has one function, which is IO of string, which is called getLine rather than readLine. I change the function in the buffer and tell it to load again with Control C, Control L, and we see that it now type checks. Now I can run my program by going to the Idris menu and then clicking on compile and execute. And asks, what is your name? My name is David. It says, hello, David. We've just compiled and run a program in Idris mode.